Picture this. You're out in the wild, just observing nature, when suddenly, out of nowhere, a chimpanzee walks up, picks up a stick, and starts fishing for termites. You might think, that's cool. But then another chimp shows up, and the first one teaches it how to do the exact same thing. What? That's some next level stuff, right? I mean, you don't see many animals teaching each other. And here's the thing. Chimps are full of surprises like this. They're not just our closest animal relatives in terms of DNA. They're also some of the smartest creatures you'll ever encounter. So let's dive into why chimpanzees just might be the most intelligent animals in the world and the closest thing we have to non-human humans. Here's the wild part. Chimpanzees share about 98% of their DNA with us. Yeah, I'm serious. 98%. That's basically a cousin you haven't met at the family reunion yet. It's like we're looking in a mirror, a very hairy mirror. Because of this crazy genetic overlap, chimps do things that make you wonder, wait, how are they not human? They can solve puzzles, remember sequences, and recognize themselves in mirrors. Now, recognizing yourself might seem like no big deal. After all, you do it every day. But in the animal kingdom, that's a huge sign of self-awareness. Most animals think their reflection is another animal, but chimps, they know what's up. They see their reflection and think, yep, that's me. Wanna know something else cool? Chimps have empathy. If one of their friends is upset, they'll go over to comfort them, hugging, grooming, or even just sitting next to them quietly. It's like they've mastered emotional intelligence without needing a therapist. Let's talk tools. Now, most animals might pick up a rock or stick, but chimps, they take it to a whole new level. These guys aren't just using tools, they're making them. Need a snack? Chimps will fashion a stick into a termite fishing rod. Need a drink? They'll fold a leaf into a little cup and use it to scoop water. And here's the real kicker. They don't keep these tricks to themselves. Chimps will teach their young how to make and use these tools, passing down knowledge from generation to generation. It's like watching a chimpanzee masterclass, how to build a tool in 5 easy steps. One famous example? A group of chimps in West Africa was seen sharpening sticks to use as spears for hunting. Yeah, spears. So if you ever find yourself out in the jungle, don't be surprised if you see a chimp running around with a makeshift weapon. It's not just a random branch, it's a strategic tool. Okay, let's talk communication. If you think chimps are just about wild screeches and grunts, think again. These guys have a whole system of gestures, facial expressions, and vocalizations. From a simple point to a complex combination of body movements, they know how to get their point across. And then there's the really amazing part, sign language. Some chimps, like the famous Washoe, have actually been taught to use American Sign Language. Washoe could use around 350 signs to communicate with humans. Imagine trying to have a conversation with your pet, but instead of random barking or meowing, they're like, "Excuse me, I'd prefer the blue ball, please." That's what Washoe was doing. It's like chimps are just a few steps away from ordering coffee at Starbucks. But beyond formal sign language, chimps in the wild communicate in ways that are just as complex. For example, they use specific sounds and gestures to warn others of danger, ask for food, or even express affection. It's like they've developed their own little chimp code, and they're surprisingly good at it. Now here's where things get really interesting, comparing chimpanzees to humans. Sure, we share 98% of our DNA, but how similar are we really? Let's start with intelligence. Chimps have been shown to outperform humans in certain memory tests. You heard that right. There's a game called Chimps versus Humans, and in some cases, chimps beat us. They have this incredible ability to remember number sequences better than most of us. Imagine going up against a chimp in a game of memory cards. You might lose, but it doesn't stop there. When it comes to tool making, sure, we have advanced technology, but chimps are out there in the wild making tools from what they have around them, completely self-taught. If you dropped us both in a jungle, who do you think would figure out how to survive quicker? What about social structure? Chimps live in complex societies where they build alliances, negotiate power, and even manipulate situations to their advantage. It sounds a lot like human politics, right? The alpha male is not always the strongest chimp, but often the most strategic one, the one who knows how to play the social game best. It's not just about muscles, it's about mind games. Emotionally, Chimps aren't that different from us either. They form deep friendships, show compassion, and even experience grief. When a chimp dies, others often sit quietly by the body, almost as if they're paying their respects. Some will even refuse to leave the body for days. It's not too different from human mourning rituals, is it? Now here's a tough one, war. Yup, chimps can go to war too. Researchers have observed groups of chimps forming gangs to attack neighboring troops, sometimes with deadly outcomes. It's chilling how similar this behavior is to human conflict, but also a stark reminder of our shared primal instincts. Now let's get to my favorite part, their problem-solving skills. Scientists have done all kinds of tests to see just how smart chimps are, and let me tell you, they do not disappoint. In one test, chimps were given a puzzle box filled with food. They had to figure out how to unlock a series of mechanisms to get to the prize. Some people thought, there's no way they'll figure this out. But guess what? Chimps crushed it. They problem-solved, experimented, and found a way to get their reward. In fact, in some tasks, chimps actually outperformed human children. That's right. Your average four-year-old might struggle with a puzzle that a chimp could solve in minutes. So yeah, when it comes to problem solving, chimps are definitely giving us a run for our money. Before we continue, I need a quick favor. If you're enjoying this deep dive into the minds of chimpanzees, please hit that like button. It takes just a second and really helps our channel grow. Your likes are a huge support to us. Now, if you think chimps are just swinging from vines and eating bananas all day, think again. They have a social structure so complex it's almost like politics. No, seriously. Chimpanzees live in groups called troops, led by an alpha male. But being the leader isn't just about being the biggest and strongest. It's about being strategic. The alpha male has to form alliances, keep his rivals in check, and maintain order in the group. It's like running a small government, only with more hair pulling and less paperwork. And the drama? Oh, the drama. Chimps will groom each other to build alliances, backstab their enemies, and even stage coups. It's basically Game of Thrones, but in the jungle. But it's not all about power plays. Chimps also show incredible compassion toward one another. If a chimp is sick or injured, the others will often take care of them, grooming them, bringing them food, and staying close by. It's proof that chimps don't just have high IQs, they've got some serious EQ, emotional intelligence, too. Let's talk emotions for a second. Chimpanzees are emotional beings, and their range of feelings can really surprise you. Take jealousy, for instance. Chimps can get seriously envious. If one chimp sees another getting attention or food that they want, you'll see them sulk, get aggressive, or even try to disrupt the situation. It's like witnessing a playground rivalry. But it's not all negative emotions. Chimps also express joy in ways that are almost human. When they're playing or reuniting with friends after time apart, they'll hug, laugh, and make playful gestures. That's right, chimps can laugh. It's a distinctive, breathy sound they make when they're having fun, and it's incredibly contagious to watch. On the other hand, fear is something they handle much like we do. When faced with a potential predator or danger, chimps will show signs of panic. Wide eyes, loud warning calls, and even freezing in place as if trying to decide their next move. It's a reminder of how deeply they feel emotions like anxiety and caution. They're also known to show loyalty. In situations where one member of the troop is being attacked or threatened, others will come rushing in to defend them, risking their own safety. This bond of trust and protection is one of the strongest emotional traits they share with us humans. So, whether it's joy, jealousy, loyalty, or fear, chimps aren't just swinging from vines. They're navigating a complex world of emotions, just like us. In the end, there's no doubt about it. Chimpanzees are the smartest animals on Earth. But right behind them in second place, that title goes to crows. We actually made a whole video about crows, and I highly recommend you check it out. And if you want our next video to be about the third smartest animal, dolphins, let us know with your likes and comments. And until the next video, stay curious and full of energy.